I was not always a woman, an Arab, or a Muslim. These things only came with time. At first, I thought I was just insane, human, often translated as man.